My name is Anshi Patel from 5th A, roll number 1. Firstly, I introduce our group members are Shravan, Anaisha Agrawal, Ananya Kriplani and Arham Shah. Thank you ma'am for giving this activity to us. Me and my group members selected crossword for this activity and we are trying our best. Now I explain you introduction of crossword. Many times we are playing crossword, but first, do you know that the first crossword puzzle was the first written in 1862 by our young folks in the United States. We all know a crossword is a puzzle that usually takes the form of squares or rectangle grid of white and black shaded squares. In the crossword, the gamer's goal is to fill the white blanks with the answers. Now, Arshavel will explain you next. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Arshavel, 5th A, roll number 2. And my topic is for me. First, the first known published crossword puzzle was created by a journalist named Arthur Vernet from Liverpool. Second, he is usually credited as the inventor of the popular word game. Third, December 21, 1913 was the date and it appeared in the Sunday newspaper updated by the New York World. Thank you.
Let's learn how to make a crossword. Choose a theme for your crossword puzzle. My theme is math crossword. Next, brainstorm words and clue from puzzle theme and write them on paper. Like this. We decide upon the width, height and the number of squares need to fill the crossword. The grid should be of same size like the picture shown here. Now write the answer on the grid anywhere. It should be such it links the different equations or answers and then write it. Your crossword is ready. Let's play. Wait, there are some rules. You get 1 point for every correct word. 1 step link is equal to 2 points. 2 step link is equal to 3 points and so on. Thank you. Over to Ananya.
Hey, I will solve the crossword puzzle. This is my crossword puzzle. So, 2 multiplied by box is equal to 6. To get the answer 6, we will multiply 3. So, 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. Now, come here. Here. It's 6 multiplied by box is equal to 24. To get answer 24, we will multiply 4. So 6 multiplied by 4 is equal to 24. So box multiplied by 1 is equal to 4. To get answer 4, we will multiply 4. So 4 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4. Thank you. Arham Shah will continue.
My name is Arham Shah, class 5th, rule number 5. Fifth constitution of crossword puzzle. They increase your knowledge base. Second, they boost your mood. Third, weekend that is a fun and very mind-sharpening activity. Fourth, crossword is a very, very interesting game. Thank you.